at Lincoln Wincing there at that response. As you saw in that video, political rights, China strongly opposes Biden's dictator remark. China's foreign ministry announced
yesterday,
Thursday, calling Chinese President Xi.
All my troubles seem so far away.
Extremely wrong and irresponsible political manipulation. Prime Minister's spokesperson said on
Wearing the face that you keep, said I'd jump by the door. Is it fine?
experience. Why worry about mass transit? The country will eventually come to see the heroic benefits of biomechanics and the appeal of third-party candidate will fail in the election years. The problem is that Democrats do not believe their own political power.
Thank you. Did you get the sense in U.S. researches and that the anti-vax stuff, because he was more
that means we have had, and that's the team, you know, to join the Association for Children's Health Defense. You know, in recent years, he is the chief legal officer and the chairman. He went from almost no money to $500,000, and he gets paid, you know, more than 3 times the president. He's a prolific fundraiser for them. So I think there could be an argument there that he should be paid more. We can debate whether that is too much. But what he did there, in addition to getting a huge salary from a nonprofit, he then went out and he says he got permission from the nonprofit to do this, but he established relationships with law firms where he was bringing, you know, he could participate in lawsuits, potentially bring some in the door, he could participate against pharmaceutical companies, some related to vaccines, and then he could get paid for that. He says that the Children's Health Defense Fund, the nonprofit, is getting some money back for that. But it was just fascinating to see even there, he was saying $500,000 is not enough, so I need this other thing. And then we found out a little bit, you know, he along the way, you see this with rich people. I come from Wall Street for a long time, and it just was interesting to see. We found out that he had taken a free car from Lexus. And also, even one of the homes on the Kennedy compound, that you would think was his, he actually leased it for years from a wealthy client and bought it in a rate that he had agreed 10 years before at the same rate. And he was also even one of the nonprofits that he worked for. And I found this quite troubling. He had an agreement with them that they would pay for the airfare for his children before I moved him on longer trips. And I talked to him about that, and he said that sometimes I was away from my family for a week or two and I was out of the country, so they would pay the airfare. And I don't know many people or corporations that have that sort of agreement, but in the past, it is sort of just accepted that would happen.
Because we're in the midst of an election, right? And I understand that. I'm not necessarily more familiar. You've clearly been
if my head is not the one you're meant to
hold. He definitely is.
Pardon?
Stop. Police are on a fire. Incident to determine
has no idea she's sitting on a gold mine. She doesn't know that if she owns a life insurance policy of $100,000 or more, she loses all her profits and everything for cash. Mr. Rose, Mitch, her policy.
Thank you.
state would have played if it's a flop. Because if you sell 100% shares, and 100%
it knows that it's me, they've been coming to see. To forget about life for a while.
Thank you.
earthgreen.com.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Every
that paint's not behaving. I'm gonna pick a different one.
I
Uh-oh. Huh? Too much paint. Time for a break.
Thank you.
Time for break. Last one.